just so when you pass by, just kind of give me a number signal of kind of how much you're willing to part with. Okay, good, done. All right, so who's hosting this bad boy? What's happening here? Oh, what's up, dude? I hand it over to our fan presenter, Mr. Lawrence.
Thank you, Chris. Alongside with his guests from this weekend, and they will be judging you on your cosplay merits. So, I mean, really, if you want to have a bit of a flourish, make most of it. What you'll do is that I will come up, you will come up, I will ask you to do your cosplay, and then I'll ask you to do your thing, do a bit of a pose, pose for the cameras, and then just make your way up there, so everyone can see you come down, and then make your way out. That means you can keep it short and sweet, and make the most of this, because this is your shot at the big time. Right. Shall we start? Get started? And once again, thank you so much for waiting. And if you're going to be sitting in the middle of the centre, make sure there's plenty of room so people can come up and watch you do a catwalk star. So, you know, if you want to do something in the middle, keep it fleeting. Right, now let's get on with the show. Okay, first up, come on up. Okay, well, I won't ask you to come up. I won't ask you to come up, mate, because you've done a lot. Okay, I'll come down. To fight to the end. That's why he's dead! Okay, who are you cosplaying as? I'll remember this from earlier. Oh, sorry. Oh, he hasn't got any eyes, so that's not a problem. Okay, now, work your magic. This is Brock, everyone. Make your way up, show yourself to the judges, make yourself known. Do a flourish! That's so flourish. So yeah, make your way up, down so everyone can see, and then make your way up, and now, next up. Come on up. Okay, what's your name? Ichigo, everyone. Okay, do your, now stretch your stuff. Show yourself to the judges. Very nice. Next up. I don't need any tasks from you, what's your name? Nick. Do I need any say anything? Okay, go. Very nice. Now you see, Nick is ready. We're manning the matching leather belt and shoes combo. Very good, very clear, lost the 90 right there. Okay, very good. Okay, next up. Okay, what's your name? Ah, yes, Charmander, I choose you, Charmander. Okay, go. Use fireball. Okay, come on. Okay. Well, he's keeping it special track now. Come on. Go on. Very nice. Show yourself to the judges.
Brilliant.
Yeah, so when you do come up, make sure you just show yourself to the judges, then walk down, then so everyone can get a look. Okay. Come on up. Ah, we've got our first duo. Okay. Okay, so who are you cosplaying as today?
Yoko.
I mean,
great, now, I know this is Gurren Lagann, so pierce the heavens.
Yours is the drill, that's all, pierce the heavens.
Nice, nice. Okay, so come on down, show yourself to the judges, and then walk down so everyone can get a look. Long deep breath.
Very nice. Very nice.
Okay. Ooh. I better not anger this guy. Okay, who do you come play that?
Storm! Okay. Blast it, go! Go!
I felt the earthquake there. Oh my god. Well done. Okay, man, who are you cosplaying?
I'm the Saurian cook.
Ah, that's the Republic, he's pulling a string. It's okay, go. Does he need to do more? Okay. Now, I think I already know who you are, but who would you like to say that you're cosplaying?
I am either here called Darian or Tuxedo Mask.
I throw a bit to see him on very swap, okay?
Yeah, Geordie Tuxedo
Mask. Very nice. Brilliant. Okay, well done. Okay, come on up next. Oh, that's just adorable. Looks like he's driving the competition out of the water. Okay, now so who's been cosplaying?
Steamboy.
Oh, Steamboy, that was brilliant. Okay, all right, now if you'd just like to make your way, show up yourself. All right, we'll show yourself to the judges. Woo! Oh, that's just sweet. Who are you two cosplaying as?
We are Mike and Chloe. I'm cosplaying as Isun and Hamadra from Okami. And yes, you may play with my antennae if you so wish.
Elvator! Okay. Go! So.
Mega Man! Mega Man! That's what Critter is called approaching it!
Cool! Now that's a good act. Okay, come on, next up. Okay, sir, who are you cosplaying?
I am the Fofokage, and this is my real name.
That's pretty cool. Okay, Fofokage, go! Very nice, very nice posing. Okay, cool. Next up? Okay, who are you cosplaying as for a while? Classic anime, like Princess Mononoke, everyone. Oh, the matching hoodie, brilliant! Very nice! Okay, I know who you are! I don't even need to ask who you're cosplaying as. Oh, I thank you! Okay, Master Roshi? Modest respects to the Roche. Okay, next up! Okay, who are you cosplayers? How are you from? Ah, very nice, Team Roman. Okay, go! Brilliant, very nice. Okay, cool. Next up we've got, we got the second Yoko and Kamina. Brilliant. Okay. Let's keep everyone, okay, you are?
I'm Kamina, this is Yoko. Okay.
Yours, Bobay the Drill, that this is the heavens! I like! Okay, pose yourself for the cameras and the judges. There you go, they're doing the part. They are posing for the judges. Brilliant. Get deep on look. Okay, next up. Okay, who are you cosplaying as?
Sona from Hannibal.
Brilliant. Okay, do your thing. Very nice. Okay, get a long face. Some good pictures right there. Come on. Now you cosplay, guys. But do I need to ask?
I'm Naruto Uzumaki. I'm going to be the next one.
I like that determination right there. Okay, Naruto. Pose for the fans. Pose for the judges. Fantastic. Brilliant. Okay. Oh, I know these guys. We got a group. Okay, you are.
I
You are good, sir. He doesn't even need to say anything. He knows he's a badass. Brilliant. Now, points for the band, points for the judges. Nice! Okay, that's cool, that's really cool. Okay, next up. Okay, you are?
I'm great.
Oh, very nice. Really underrated anime there. Okay, now I'm doing it. Oh, nice. Cool. Very nice. Next up, mate. Oh, that's nice sword action. Ah, nice. We've got two Final Fantasy people. Brilliant. Take it away, sir. Steady. Brilliant.
You can stare me down the game. Nice. Next up.
Are you cosplay that, sir?
I'm first class soldier.
He's on the job! Nice! Take it away. Well, that was nice. Cool! Okay. Hello? Who are you cosplaying as today?
If anyone sees Cloud, please tell
us to
come home.
Oh, that's cool. We've had a lot of Final Fantasies in
one,
nice, well done. Come on, cool. There we go. Okay, next up. Okay, now this is cool. 20% cooler. Okay. Who are you cosplaying as?
I'm Rainbow Dash from My Little Pony.
Nice! Okay, cool. Woo! I haven't seen you around the weekend. Yeah, that is really good. Okay. That is awesome. Okay. Next up. Think about Minecraft. So Minecraft gives you the ability to create everything. Minecraft is just absolutely epic. Okay. Now who are you?
I am Steve from Minecraft. And I have to say, I used to be a hero like you.
Ah, that is a good variation, but Minecraft is great. And I love the pickaxe. I love the pickaxe. That's sorry, no gold player, mate. You have to try a bit later. Okay. Next up. Woo! Okay, who are you cosplaying as?
My name is Jordan, and I'm cosplaying as the Roman girl version of Captain Ninja from World War I.
Very nice. I saw you earlier to the skits, and you did very well. Okay, now take it away. Sweet, very nice. Round of applause there. Okay, next up. That's a very bright shot gun right there. But who are you cosplaying as?
Watashi wa Black Rock Shooter.
Very nice. Cool. Nice. Oh, stay on there. Yep, we're safe. We're good. We're good. Okay. That's a very nice gun work right there. Okay, brilliant. Okay, next up. Woo! Okay, who are you cosplaying as today?
I'm an original character, Violet Rose of Thorn on the Tempest Fugit.
This is our first OC right here, and I have to admit that it's a very nice effort there. Nice! I love the interpretation. Very. Okay, brilliant. Well done. Okay, next up. Okay, now who are you cosplaying as? Telling it like it is. So take it away. Brilliant. Okay, next up. Okay, now who are you cosplaying as today?
Shibi Mori Senpai.
Mori Senpai from Host Club. I heard that. Very nice. Cool. Host Club needs some more love. Cool. Thank you! Okay, next up. Now who are you cosplaying as, Jen?
Dark Magician Girl.
Dark Magician Girl. Okay. Take it away. Nice save! It's all part of it! Well done! Okay, I think that we're coming up close, but next up... Okay, now who are you cosplaying as?
I'm the kid.
Sweet right there, that's the kid from Soul Leader. Okay. Mudgy with a name like Death, very hard to cheer up. Okay. Uh-oh, we got trouble here. And who have we got as our last contestant? Okay, now, who's your pet cosplaying as? Aww, Flix! Aww, that's adorable. Okay. Death? That's a very epic job. Woo! Nice. Well done. Big round of applause to everyone that came past the cosplay competition. Well done. Our judges will be now be discussing and calculating their results, and we'll come back with the results for you shortly.
Thank you very much for sticking around, everyone. Well done.
Thank you.